quick little update. Not very much. Everything's plain. Took subs out. 2M2A still. Still a little 4.4 in the back. See if I can get my lights to come on under here. Never tell no lie. No, you heard what they say. True love is on the vine. Just my trust. There we go. I don't know if you can see. Little rat's nest right here. Little rat's nest right there. Well, did a 52. See it? 52. Driver door shut. Window up. Passenger door open. In the kick, did a 52. Shortcut, I got it up more. Didn't know. I was happy with it. Highest I've ever been so far. Low power on 2800 watts. Through it, did sealed. Legal on the dash, does a 50. It's not loud enough. Amps were at 1 ohm. Got me some more wire for my buddy Drew. And ran all the coils out the back. Right now, at the moment, it's half ohm strapped, so each amp's at quarter. Let's see what it could do on a burp. Hopefully, it'll play a little bit of music. I know my electrical can take it. Ready to see what it could do. Quarter on each. Should see about 4.5 to 5K out the pair. I'm ready to see what these woofers can do. It's still the ABHD 18s with dual 2 ohm tantric softies. Trying to get some D1 subs. One each amp at half ohm. Keep the daily competing. KDR80BT. Dayton's in the doors. We're Infinity 4x6s. Eventually I'll run. I'm only running the front channel of the 400.4. All everything's on there. The dash speakers, the door speakers. Eventually I'll run dash on the front, door speakers on the rear. More power, louder. Really want my 54. I don't like how it'll do 54 at quarter ohm if I can't keep it with music. I'd like it to do it to where I can keep it at half ohm, do a 54, and then keep it and play music. Well, quick little update. Gotta clean this shit up, it's dirty. Let me know what y'all think.